bus, I guess. Ta-dong. Hey guys, what are we learning today? Ah! Oh! Ask for a creative version. Newbie AMA. Hi guys! That's Berkey. Birdie Bus, sometimes we call him. And that's Neenan. Out of order. Newbie Lane, WASD to move. Ask for a creative version. I can hear him talking, but. Okay, I did use chat to ask. Welcome to Newbie Lane. I guess I'll walk right through. Press space to jump. Do it now. Now to place blocks. Right click. Place a sponge. Sponge. Hey, look at that. That was nice. Look out. Okay. I'm going to place a sponge. Left click to break this glass. Alright. Press escape to go to game menu. Click back to game now. Okay, escape. And back to game. Now go to game menu and click options. Now click controls. Now customize your controls or keep it the same. Now you're ready to fight. Left click to attack. So, options to change my controls. Left control button 2, da da da. Okay.
Oh, wait, Daddy. You're just sitting there in the controls?
Yeah.
Just remember, you have to read the step in front of it before you can.
I did.
Yeah.
Right.
So, yeah, now you can change. Yeah, now you're allowed to change your controls and stuff.
I'm good.
Okay. Now you are ready to fight. I'm going to click on that.
I'm going to fight with a sponge?
No, you're going to fight a pig.
Oh, I'm going to fight a pig. You've chosen attack key. Open me to attack a mob. He's only a pig. He's not a mob. Kill him with a sponge. He can't run away because he's got another door. I feel terrible killing the poor pug. Poor pig. Dinner! Oops. Now you are pretty much done. Now you can configure options, however, stuff by. Go back! Hey, he put the door back. Oops, I broke it. Oh, he's killing a pig. We're back. We're back there. All that stuff just keeps coming back. Place sponge here. Oh. What? Oh. Now you are mod. Oh, mod, yay!
Bird.
Oops.
I gotta say that on our little server, if you put capital, all in capitals AFK, then that signifies to everyone that you're AFK.
Away from keyboard. That's older than you are.